Namaste. I'm Ganesh Raut. I would like to welcome you all, the students in this virtual class of English grammar. In the section tense to be continued. Today we are talking on the last tense, 12th tense. Future perfect continuous tense. As usual, I'll take you to the timeline where you will get your concept clear. Dear students, it's the present point. That's a now, okay. Action is the future time. It shows future time. And it's for past time. Future perfect continuous tense denotes the action that will start in future and continue over a period of time. Period of time in future. And finish in the same. Remember, 3 points. Will it start in future, continue over a period of time, and finish. 3 points are important. Action that will start in the future continue over a period of time and end in the same. Yes. End in the same. Tense denoting such action. Tense denoting such work is to be in future perfect continuous tense. So, finally, including these 3 points, you can define the tense future perfect continuous tense. For your convenience, for your remembrance, for your future, please note it down. The tense which denotes the action that will start in the future, continue over a period of time and finish, end in the same means in the future, is known as future perfect continuous tense. Let's see one example. By tomorrow, he will have been teaching us for 6 months. See, dear students, what's the tense here? Future perfect continuous tense here. Yes, it shows the action will start in future and will continue over 6 months there. Will start and continue over 6 months and finally end, finally finish. छ महिनासम्म लगातारमा चलिरहेको हुनेछ. सो द्याट्स द कन्सेप्ट अफ फ्युचर पर्फेक्ट कन्टिन्युअस टेन्स. नाउ द सेकेन्ड पार्ट, स्ट्रक्चर. यु सी द स्ट्रक्चर, व्हाट्स द स्ट्रक्चर वी ह्याभ हियर? द सब्जेक्ट एन्ड विल plus have, plus be, plus people. So write the subject, plus shall or will, plus have been, right, plus before. See, again, remember, regarding the use of shall and will, traditional grammar says will with first person and shall with first person and will with second and third person. But modern grammar prefers the use of will with other pronouns. So I suggest you to use will with other pronouns there. Okay. Let's see one example. She will have been dancing for 2 hours. So this also means this will start in future and continue over a pair of time, that's 2 hours. Don't get years, hours here. Hours there. Okay. So, this is the structure of future perfect continuous tense here. Now, the last most important is the usage of future perfect continuous tense. This is a perfect continuous tense. Let's see the usage of usage. The use of the verb. So, what's the ground on which we use future perfect continuous tense? When do we use this tense? Must know this. Must know the context in which it is used. So, let's see here. Let's see with examples here. First, by tomorrow, okay. By tomorrow, he will have been staying with us for 2 years. 2 years, see here. Now, dear students, you know the structure of future perfect continuous tense. So, which tense is here?
future
perfect continuous tense. Why? Because of these two reasons, you see. These two show that this action will start in future and continue over a period of time. Because of these two, future perfect continuous tense is used there, dear students. It shows the action will be on progress over a period of time in the future and end. That's why future perfect continuous tense is used over here. Let's see next. In 2 hours, they will have been practicing cricket for 3 hours. Now again tell me, what's the tense used here? See here, will plus have plus been plus be good. Future perfect continuous tense. And why? Because this action will be on progress. This action will go continuously over a period of time for 3 hours in the future. Within 2 hours it will start. It will start in 2 hours and continue over 3 hours there. That's why it's in present perfect, sorry, future perfect continuous tense. My dear students, try to understand this concept. Let's see the next one. By December, I write will here. I will have been living in Janakpur for 10 years. Let's say. See here. What's the tense here? Future perfect continuous tense. And why? The reason is the same like of the earlier examples here. This action will be on progress. This will start in future and continue over a period of time. Yes. Now, after observing these three examples, what's the conclusion? What did you understand? What do you understand? Yes, if you have understood, then write down. That's for you, that's for your future use there. That's for the remembrance there. Although it's not required to write over here because you have understood. Why I write here? So that you can keep it in the mind in the future. Okay. Sometimes you may forget that. So that's why, please write. Future perfect continuous tense is used with the actions that on progress over a period of time in the future, and end in the same. Yes. With such actions, we use future perfect continuous tense. And this concept, this meaning can be expressed structurally also. Structurally too. Like structure guru papa lens of plan. Yes. If we have by or before plus future point of time, see here, by plus future point of time, by plus future point of time, we may have before also there, or in plus future period of time, as we have here, in plus future period of time. If any one of them, by plus future point of time, before plus future point of time, in plus future point of time, if any one of them is with 4 plus period of time at last, see here, 4 plus period of time, 4 plus period of time, 4 plus period of time at last, then must use future perfect continuous tense. Okay, that's all regarding the uses of, general uses of tense, from simple present to future perfect continuous tense, my dear students. Now, you will go through the exercises of your book, and you have at D.N. Mukhiya's practice book prescribed for classes 8, 9 and 10. You will go through them. If you have any problems, consult me. I will solve you. By the way, let's take some questions for you to practice at home. Okay. In my next class, I will come with sequence of text. Right here, please supply the correct tense. Supply the correct tense. So please write. Number one, I drink coffee this every morning. Every morning. Number one. Right. Number two. He teach. That's in bracket, us for 6 months. 6 months by the end of next month. We have just gone through such example. He in bracket work in the field all study. Number four, right? Listen someone sing in bracket next door. Number five, by 2030 the main land on Mars. Six, number Shilpa paint a picture, have a look at it. Now seven, number Nura had painted her picture before you paint in bracket. All right, eight, number the tree fall in bracket in the next storm. It has been lying for a long time. Lying for a long time. So next, nine, number she go to the cinema every Saturday. Ten, number at present medical science in bracket try to work on the vaccine of COVID-19. The last, by next year they read in this school for several years. Yes, these are the questions for you to practice at home. I hope you'll come with the answers of these questions. If you go through whatever I have taught you, you'll get the answers of these all questions. Please come with the answers. Tomorrow I'll write the answers again on the board and you'll get your answers corrected from the board there. Okay? Okay, thank you. Thanks a lot for watching this grammar.